All right, we do dual wield on the body slam. We do panic button. Tell me that's not some insane 180 damage out of nowhere. I like it. I like the changes. I'm gonna play Ironclad. I feel like they added, they changed Berserk, right? And they also added some cards that would work really well with Ironclad. Like Mayhem works really well with Headbutt, I think. So I'm curious to try this out. You developed a gambling addiction, please help. Reloading. What did I tell you about, like, if you're gonna be doing that, you gotta be winning because you're gonna get more pizza. Remember, that's the end goal. Which force deletes no matter what. This is awkward. I did that. I made a mistake. Whoops. Make 100% Twitch reaction channel. Draw traps for a living. Yes, you should for a scenario. You should. So we're gonna do clothesline just for now, but I do want to try headbutt mayhem shenanigans at some point. No, this is essentially a teen run, not endless. I shouldn't be taking damage. Like, I shouldn't have taken that damage there earlier because I took so much damage with my starting bonus that this is dubious. Shrug it off, Shrug and Whirlwind. I like Whirlwind, but I think Shrug it off is probably going to be better to save my booty here. It's tough to say. I'm doing Shrug. Don't at me. Panic button. This is something I want to try. Panic button. But Toxic Egg is so good. I could do Toxic Egg and then Panic button because we want to try this out, or we could just do True Grit. We can do both. We're gonna have defense for days. Yeah, the go, Tonga. Take care. Have a good one. Happy birthday as well. Adios. Hasta luego. Let's try this panic button out. I'm a little worried about this fight coming up. Okay, I'm not panicking here. Oh, Eric, I'm gonna get on that at some point as well. But try it out. Let me know how you feel about it. Yeah, if I get an artifact, the panic button becomes better. It is sort of bad, right, in most decks, but it also has value in other decks. Okay, I'm gonna do Funeral Pain. Like, Panic Button is okay here. I mean, it's... maybe not. Oh, we do have... Wait, can I get no block at all? I need to test this. It doesn't work with exhausts. So I can still get blocked with exhausts. I can cheat the system. Not a problem. It's not a bug, is it? It's not a bug? Oh, it's a bug! No Mega Crit found out, damn it. No. I'm glad we can share the bug with you. He's like, He forgot about the Funeral Pain. But this is why we try cards out. If this is the Gremlin Leader, if this is Gremlin, I'm dead. We got saved. What kind of turn is this? Oh my god. I'm panicking. Work around. No, I'm loading. I can't send these in my mail. These are my favorite glasses. Does it sound the game weird? Is the sound of the game really weird? Like, what's going on with my game sounds? Is it on my end? You're not the first one to say that, Leon. You're not the first one to say that, so I don't know what's going on. Sometimes it sounds like ghost house music. What could be causing that issue? It's the weirdest thing. I closed Discord. The sound went weird there for a second. Okay, we got Infernal Blade Body Slam with Panic Button. I mean, let's talk about it. I could have done Dual Wield or Infernal Blade, but Body Slam, Panic Button. Is this not the best combo in the world? Are we not winning the game? I could do it for you, High Panda, but there is a role assigned. If you go to the Discord, there's a role assigned. I actually want to remove the Twitch integration, and I want to make it so that Nightbot's not doing that. I want you guys to just do the roll assign by yourself. I want to try the new Berserk. And Paige. Ooh, they give you a little outline. So I'm very curious to try. Well, actually, let's just do this. How about this? Let's smack that guy up. Because they're going to be taking 3 damage AoE anyways. Well, I already removed the Nightbot from being able to do stinking, but he already did. The damage is already done. We'll do Battle Trance. But yeah. Eric, I'm going to give you privileges in a sec. So far, we have a Body Slam Panic deck. Oh! It's here! Smack na la barato. So that is a zero cost combo. Straight up zero cost combo. Okay. Let's do flame barrier. You know, we're going for a barricade deck. I'm down with this. There it is. Would you look at that? Smack, smack, diddly boop boop. I mean, when you can turn that defense into offense, tell me Panic Button is not a good card. You can't. You can't tell me otherwise. Great. So we got Havoc, Dual Wield, or, Dual Wield with the Body Slam. Would you look at that? I mean, Havoc's obviously pretty good with Final Pain, but whatever. Let's actually upgrade Final Pain, because it's actually... Did I just say FNP? We'll upgrade FNP because it's pretty good to get block after we panicked. So as once we panic, we're gonna need some block from other means. Dirty Blue Gene, how you doing, man? So Panic Button, 35 block for 0. You cannot block for the next 2 turns. But when you have things like this, it's all good. Double tap. Ooh, yes. Let's upgrade the clothesline. Oh, I thought this was the slime boss. Are we worried here? Oh, we have Flame Barrier Body Slam. But I do want to get the clothesline out. We're fine. Clothesline. The weakens more important to me. It seems decent barricade, I agree. Ooh, we can do dual wheel rampage? Nah. Barricade looks like the biggest thing for me. There's also Mayhem, guys. I want to try out Mayhem. Hopefully we can get that. I'm gonna keep the scaling. But not to mention, I mean, Panic Button is good for fights like this. Like, let's say, in this fight in particular, he has a big 36 hit. I panic when I see that. Hyper Beam. I panic when I see Hyper Beam. It has its uses. I definitely do panic sometimes. And I'm going to go ahead and discard all these strikes just because we want to get the deck smaller for Rampage. Rampage and Body Slam, to be exact. It's not good against a lot of things, but that's the beauty. It's the beauty of having cards that are situational. Situational, but then can be applied in a situation that is really... Like, you can get... Like, just the fact that I'm doing Panic Button with Body Slam is satisfying to me. The fact that Calipers and Barricade can be kind of a nice thing. The fact that you can use Artifact Potion or Artifact like Panacea and take away the downside of Panic Button... So then Panic Button just becomes an impervious for 0 with artifacts. You know, there's little things that like that's what makes a card rich, dynamic, and interesting. They're part of the game. It's all part of the real game, Shaviko. It's beta version. I bet Anthony likes hearing me say that about the cards. Because it validates his decision to put it in, huh? But it's true, though. I think having those... Oh, Barricade takes priority. This is all new. This is all new in the beta mode. There's just some exciting stuff. So there's 5 new colorless cards. There's a new curse called Shame, and there's 2 new shop relics. I haven't seen the shop relics yet, but yeah, to me it's exciting. Here it is. Panic no more. Oh, guys, learn from me. Flame Barrier before you panic. Oh, fuck. Well, now we're fucked. We're fine. GG. Oh, the new Berserk! Oh, that's what I also wanted to show you guys. They changed Berserk. Now we gain 5 vulnerable, right? But we gain energy at the start of your turn. So you get energy at the start of your turn for 5 vulnerable. Yes, it seems scary, but you have an artifact yet again. All these things are buffed to Panacea. These are all buffed to, like, artifacts. I can stop the vulnerable, and I gain energy every turn. Just like that. I like it. I like it. And this is exactly what we wanted to get, is this new card. So I'm taking it. I know Immolate is probably pretty decent. And we do have True Grit to kind of manage the burns. Right, we can manage the burns. We got the AoE because we're lacking AoE right now. And I can say Juggernaut. It's not bad because we can Panic and Juggernaut at the same time. But I just wanted to try this out. So even if it's not the best decision, I want to try it out. We have Vulnerable Pot and Snekkle Oil. I'm probably going to take the Gambler's Brew instead. Calling Bell. Busted Crown, Black Star. Is it just me or did they change this? Did it always move and have shadows? Did that always move? It didn't always move, did it? It always moved and had shadows like that? That's definitely new. He said always. The shadows are new. It always moved. Okay, the shadows though. That's what's making it seem more dynamic. So we can go for less card selection. Or we can go for 3 relics and 3 curses. The curses are not as bad just because we do have True Grit. I kind of want to go for the curses. Let's go for the curses. You know what this is going to do is get... Whoa! 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 What I was going to say is that... I have Berserk now, right? So we don't really need the energy relic. We got Berserk. But then we got rewarded with a dead branch. And now I feel complete. It's gonna get crazy. So not only are we trying out all these new cards, we also have Dead Branch to go on top of it just to give us a nice little cushion. I feel pretty good about this. I might just go for elites. I might go for all the elites. I can just push it to the limit. I'm gonna push it to the limit. Is this stupid for me to go for all these elites? It probably is, isn't it? It probably is. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Guys, we're going for a lot of elites. And I know it's probably really dumb, because I have Berserk, and I realize I'm taking a lot of damage. I already regret my decision. I already regret my decision. Oh boy. I don't know about this one. Why'd I go for all these elites? What was I thinking? This is Harry Potter. Coming at you live from the flesh. This is Harry Potter himself. Whoa, guys. I need you guys to see this combo. So I need you guys to see this. All right. All right, guys. Take a look. We do this, right? We do this, right? Nope. I wanted to exhaust the doubt. All right. We do dual wield on the body slam. We do panic button. Tell me that's not some insane 180 damage out of nowhere. Wow. It's not a mod. Chia Buttery. This is all beta. This is... Alright, I'm gonna put on the title. This is not modded. This is not modded. I'm gonna do it right now. That was 180 damage, guys. 180 damage. Okay. Let's do power through for block. Ooh. Give me body slam, give me body slam, give me body slam. Oh, I want to play the new Berserk. See, playing the new Berserk is so important to me. Ooh, flame barrier. I feel bad. Lo siento, my birdies. Lo siento. Rest in peace. Hey, Trickle, I'm glad you like Harry Potter. You were dubious at first, but then you seem to... Thanks for the follow to the Harry Potter stream. I'm glad you could enjoy it. Boom, boom, boom. Then we got Shuriken as well. This deck is doing stuff, guys. What's up, YouTube? Another Funeral Pain. Another one. I don't want this. Corruption. Ooh, this is what we want to try. Wow, wow, wee, wow. Oh my god. That works with Shuriken. 5 random attacks for 0. I gotta try this. This is what we want to try. Let's try. So I'm getting excited, but like, okay. I think Armitz is pretty good. Because we do have Battle Trance, right? I think Shrug It Off is pretty good. We gotta try the new. We gotta try it. Let's do Shrug It Off. Let's do Armaments as well. We're trying it out. Let's see what. So, we have Dead Branch as well. We get more curse. I'll skip this one. Alright, let's see what we got. See what we got here. Triggered that. There we go. Let's do that. And let's do. You know what? Let's do this. Yes. This card will be deleted. Didn't you see the text in the middle until it was 1.2 seconds ago? What text in what middle? Whoa! I gotta try it. Oh, yes. Demon form, I like it. I might be dead because I'm getting entangled, but whatever. I can't play it, that's unfortunate. I think we're gonna do Berserk. Berserk's not the time to do it. I might just do Demon form here. Scale up. It's probably better than Fatal Pain, but is it though? I feel like it will be. I feel like Fatal Pain is gonna be really useful. Yeah, I think it will be. Do not want to get vulnerable though, that's the only thing. This is pretty scary. Okay, let's do this. Ooh, we got Panic Button with Body Slam and other shenanigans. Huh. Only problem is, well, I could always do Pummel to get block as well because of the Final Pain. And its Panic Button is a little scary though. Okay, I can kill the guy on the right. This is a little scary. So if I do double tap bash, double tap cleave. Does this guy die? Bash, double tap cleave is doing 18 plus 6. He's dead, right? Bash is gonna be 24 on that guy, right? You can't do triple body stem because body stem can only be on one person. But then I can body stem the guy on the left and this guy would die next time. Wait, bash, double tap, cleave is. I'm just making sure to do my math right. Double tap, true grit, panic button, leap body stem? No. I don't have dual wield. So this is what I gotta do. Man. And Panic Button is such a nice, interesting card. Can we just talk about it for a little bit? Wait, is this lethal? It's so close, but not close enough. I kind of want to draw to look for Pummel. Wait, was it? Did I have lethal? I had lethal. What am I talking about? Oh, I'm so stupid. Don't judge me, please. Incense Bird is very good. Offering's very good. Rest up. Don't judge me. It was lethal. Okay, we got Flame Barrier. Body Slam. Let's just kill this guy. Ooh. This is so sexy. Oh, Berserk is so good because he's not doing anything. I'm gonna do it. I'm doing Berserk. I'm doing Metamorphosis. We're doing it. Oh, yes. I'm vulnerable. This might be bad. I don't know. That might have been. Oh, we're still good. We're still good. Whoa! How much damage is this? Wait, well, double tap. It works because of double tap. It works because I have Dead Branch. Holy shit, it works with double. Okay, wait, let me see the math. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's going to be 8 times 7. Twice. That's 112 damage. Now, if we can get him vulnerable, that'd be really good. So what I want to do is I want to do this. Well, and this deck's getting crazy out of nowhere. All because they added a panic button. I kind of want to do this. It costs 0 for this combat, right? So that means it keeps costing 0, which means I could do this, bring it back. And this is all 0, right? Keep in mind, this is all 0. This is all free stuff that I'm doing. And now I could double tap Fiendfire. And then I get more energy because of Sentinel. And then I got Bludgeon for the lethal. Let's talk about it. I like the changes. True Grit. Kunai, we're a ninja now. Oh yes. Metamorphosis. Yes. You're a little expensive right now, because I kinda wanna do other things. But you are very good value, so I mean maybe I will. Maybe I'll just do Metamorphosis True Grit on the Writhe. It is pretty good value. I'll come back to you. We'll headbutt you back, alright? So here's what I would do. Do we have headbutt? We don't have headbutt. I'll still come back to you. Oh, Havoc. What do you got? Well, do I want a Havoc? Nah. So I would love Power Through if I had Body Slam, because I could double tap Body Slam. But what I'll do is this. Metallicize is probably fine, but I do want to get the Bash in. Let's get the Bash in. Because if we get dual wield on the Body Slam Panic Button, we can get lethal. We can get lethal very quickly. Ah, so I can't do Offering because of the Battle Trance. That's kind of unfortunate. I do want to get the energy, but then I'm going to be vulnerable, and that's pretty bad. Let's go for the Weaken. And I would like to do this. This is bad timing. It's pretty bad timing. That's fine. I'd rather just do this for damage. I mean, I think we'll get damage in other ways. We do have Panic Button coming up, so there's a chance we get some good stuff. I guess we should full block, right? Because I don't want to take another wound. But I'm missing out on some damage. So we got Panic Button. If we can get... Oh, we have Dual Wield. We just need to get Body Slam. Oh, the potential here is huge. Let's get rid of Injury first. Ooh, ah. I just need to... I need to get Body Slam, but I can't draw enough. I need to free up some cards. Let me free up some cards, please. Ah, I got double tap, but not... All that energy for... All that block for nothing. You know what? I'm gonna double tap... Check this out. I'm gonna double tap the Battle Trance, and I'm gonna double tap the Headbutt. The reason why I'm doing that is because I'm gonna Headbutt back the Panic Button, because we're gonna draw into Body Slam. I'm hoping. No, I should've done Headbutt first. Now I can't draw. Oh, the whole reason of me doing this was to Headbutt the Panic Button and then get the Body Slam. Okay, well, this is still fine. We're still fine here. We've got a lot of good stuff. So we can do... Get rid of Berserk now. We got dual wield anyways. That's kind of funny. I mean, this deck is insane. All right, cleave, shimmering ring, iron wave. Well, I could take a cleave. Let's see who the boss is. Right, so the boss is the hyper beam man. Cleave is okay. Don't know if it's necessary. I might just skip. Let's go for the shop. Well, is there something else I could do? There's another... There's two more rests. This is a crazy path. Holy crap. Upgrade this. Let's scale up the rampage. I should probably rest, huh? Yeah. This might be a bad fight, and I should have taken cleave for this fight. Alright, so we got metamorphosis. Cleave, immolate fiendfire. Holy crap. I kind of want to get rid of the writhe, but I also want to do feed just to get damage in. Let's do feed. Immolate is insane. That's like some of the best card I can get in this fight. Fiendfire is really good. Immolate is very good. Let's do bash first. Well, that's something. You know what? Let's just do this. Why not? Beautiful. Immolate again? Ah, that's not bad. It's not bad. Immolate is lethal. There it is. Wow. Absolutely gobsmacked. Intimidate is good because we have the dead branch, right? So I'm going to get rid of... I would say I'll get rid of the poison potion. It gets rid of his artifacts. Dexterity potion could be useful though. So I'm going to get rid of poison and take the power. I think power could be useful as well. Now we could rest just to be 100% safe, or we could upgrade the bash or the rampage. I think I'll rest. I think these are not as important upgrades. It's an update. This is not modded. It's an update. It's an update on the beta branch. Go check it out. Ba-da-dum. Bum, 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 bum. I can get rid of my strikes, which I don't mind doing. I just got twin strike, though. Let's see what this is. Ooh, dual wield on that. Oh my god, wait a second. And we also got armaments. Oh, one of them was full. But this is going to be insane. It's GG. It's GG, guys. I have like 4 Phenol Pains in my deck. It's GG. Searing Blow, Body Slam, Body Slam, Uppercut, Reaper, yes. I'm gonna let that exhaust, just give me full block, and let's go ahead and do this. No, not the offering. There it is. Let's play that for the hell of it. And, let's do that. So it's not perfect. And we can always get Incense Burner on the Hyper Beam turn. In fact, we're getting Incense Burner on the turn using Hyper Beam. Tell me this is not one of the best relics ever. In 2 turns, I'm going to be indangible. I feel bad for this, man. I'm actually going to... I want to do Berserk. This is just not the right time for it. So we're going to have to kill this guy to get Offering. Yeah, we gotta get the offering. Now that's more like it. Let's talk about this. We got that. Uh-huh. We got a free uppercut. We got a weaken. Which is totally fine because Ghostly Armor is gonna get rid of itself. I can even close down the guy in the back. Let's just do that. Ghostly Armor replaced itself and gave me 16 block. Basically, Ghostly Armor right now was... This is why Dead Branch is so good. Ghostly Armor replaced itself, right? It gave me 16 block for zero. Just by having it get away. Dead Branch is insane. So let's go ahead and do this. Let's do that. Let's do that. And let's do that. And we can play this or we can hold on. We'll hold on to it. And we're intangible next turn, so... That guy's feeling really bad about himself. And I don't blame him. We'll keep the rampage. Let's do weaken again. I have played Berserk once. I'm just not playing it in the boss fight here, but I have played it. So we could dual wield these free cards, or we could dual wield the body slam, which is probably pretty good. I would say I don't really want to dual wield any of these. But I will bring back... Yeah, Kunai and Shuriken going. This is a bad turn. I could do Berserk. Nah. I should play Berserk, because I'm not testing out the card enough. I should just get it out of the way, because once the vulnerable is gone, it's gone. Oh, that's Demon Form. That's Demon Form. This could be a good turn. If I had Body Slam now, I can have Lethal right here. Let's just play this. Ooh. If I had Calipers, this is Panic Button and Trench. That's insane. I'm curious to see if this actually gives you the block with Panic Button. Because it says that you cannot gain block, and this gives you block, so I'm not sure. Maybe it won't. I'm wondering if like double your current block is not considered gaining block, or is this going to stop it? I could try it now just to see, but I don't want to waste it. No, Mega Crit can tell me. Mega Crit, just tell me, Mega Crit. Don't make me waste it. Your transfer didn't work. Thank you. You see, he's a decent man. He wants me to save my panic. Okay, so far so good. Another offering. Whenever you lose HP, draw one card. Upon pickup, I take one potion, gain 30 gold. I kind of like Tiny House here. Let's get a random card, get some gold. I already messed up Nianukas. I messed up because I did Panic Butt into Flame Barrier, and Flame Barrier was zero. So what Panic Butt does is that turn is no longer. You can't get blocked after you play Panic Butt, and then the next turn, and then you can do it again. The cube is whenever you lose HP, draw a card. So this is kind of interesting. To get more card draw, but I might just do Philosopher's Stone. Yes, they get strength, but I get energy, and that can start making my deck go kind of crazy. I'll go for the energy. We do want to get an artifact for Berserk. Or what we could do is play Berserk early, where it's not as impactful. I mean, 5 turns of invulnerable is pretty bad. So we can go the opposite. In Act 2, we were super aggressive on the elites. We can go for less elites here. Unless we think we can do it. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Metamorphosis. Headbutt. Wild Strike. Uppercut. Perfected Strike. Severed Soul. Why not? I mean, it's interesting. It's very interesting. Got a Reaper. Hey, why not? Let's get rid of the Rive. Let's play in Flame. Well, yeah, I'll play in Flame. Philosopher's Stone and Berserk together is pretty bad, yes. Well, next turn, we have Intangible. But right now, we're kind of getting our ass kicked. Just a little bit. This is one of those fights that you do not, absolutely do not want to have Philosopher's Stone. But we do have Demon Form for free. We got Barricade. Life is looking good right now. I need to Barricade in my actual deck. If I get Barricade in my actual deck, and we're doing some stuff. Ooh, Panic Button. So Panic Button and Barricade is pretty good. There's also Clothesline. Defense. Panic. And then Sever Soul. And now it doesn't matter if we can't gain block, because that's pretty damn good. And we can just do this and then do that and GG. Struggle out plus, I'll take it. So we got Funeral Pain. Now if I can draw into Body Slam, this should be lethal. Panic button, double tap, Body Slam. But we don't get it, unfortunately. Unfortunate. Metamorphosis. I kind of want to play Juggernaut. Just for the hell of it. I want to play this too. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, we can headbutt panic button. It's GG. I just want to do it for like style points, right? Actually, this is kind of bad because I don't want to. I want to be able to feed him. Feed on him. So let's not do panic button. Feed. Corruption. That's GG. We just won the game. We can gain 999 gold. And get two curses. And then go to the shops and just buy whatever the hell we want. Or we can go get a rare relic. Because the rare relic could be calipers. I practiced really hard to get this luck. Pet scenario. I practiced really hard to get this lucky. The gold seems okay. It's a lot of gold. And there's two shops coming up. Versus a rare relic. And let's buy everything in the book. Oh, what a deal. Man, I'm so glad I got 1,200 gold. This is a steal. Okay, let's remove normality. Well, let me see. Burning packs, yes. Let's remove normality. Let's... Pantograph? Nah. Frozen Egg? Matryoshka is not going to help, right? It gives me one extra relic. Okay, this is not really the shops I wanted, to be honest. Warcry is fine. Upgraded is fine. Gambler's Brew is okay. Plated Armor is okay. I'll do Gambler's Brew. And I guess we can buy Frozen Egg. Sure. Okay, Pantograph, fine. Whatever. But now I'm using all my gold. But it's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Let's, do Corruption. Upgrade. Yeah, we should be good now. Uh-oh. That's a normality. You don't want to see that. I might just panic. Oh, if I panic, I'm dead. I'm probably dead here. Flip. Oh, I gotta discard normality. It just needs to happen. We're fine now. I think. I'm not sure. So Berserk didn't get that much play. Berserk did not get that much play. Ow, this is bad. This is not good. This is the opposite of good. This is not good. There's good things in life, and this is not one of them. This is not one of the good things in life. Oh no, this ain't good. I need some life back. There's no point in doing that. I just need to survive next turn. I need to make sure I block next turn. Because then the turn after that I have intangible. I just need to make sure I have block next turn. It's imperative. I'm actually going to hope that we draw some of the bad stuff out. I just need to draw into offering. There's two offerings I need to draw into it. It's imperative that I don't draw all these strikes. Whatever you do, do not give me this. Don't let this be in my hands. Just give me an offering and we can survive next turn. We're fine. That's all I ask. Please and thank you. Let's hope for the best. Okay. So we've got corruption. Well, There's some stuff we could do here. Yes. Yes, we're fine. Holy moly, that was so scary. It was unbelievably scary. I was shitting myself. Oh, yes, I was. I'm just doing this because I want to beat him up a little bit. The next time we're intangible, it's fine. Totally fine. Ho! Totally fine. Trains in, you give me a little bit of a heart attack sometimes, I'll tell you what, man. Seeing red shockwave, shrug it off. Shrug it off is very good, but shockwave is pretty good for the weekend. We already have clothesline. Seeing red is pretty good with corruption, though, isn't it? Do shrug it off. Ooh, is this the time to do it? I mean, I don't really need to, cause I can rest right here. Not worth it. See, now we can rest and get Dreamcatcher. Phenol pain. Phenol pain. How many phenol pains can one man get? A lot. That's the answer. A lot. Well, we gotta keep in mind, we're going against the Awakened One, so we don't want that much. What we do want, though, is maybe... We want to remove Normality. Right? The Riva Pillow's okay. Thinking Head's okay. But we have a lot of phenol pains. We're gonna have one, two... we're gonna have four in total. Which I suppose is gonna balance out, because if we have Corruption Shenanigans, then that's gonna give us a lot of block with the Corruption Shenanigans, and then the Awakened One's not gonna touch me. I don't think the Awakened One's gonna touch me in general. They changed the look of the relics in the shop. I think what they did was they added a no shadow in the shop. Take a Shackles. We'll take a Regal Pillow. Bottle Flip, nah. Grammar Horn's probably pretty good. The adds. Nah, let's take a Regal Pillow. And let's take a Artifact Pot for the Panic Button. Why not? And Intimidate, it's not bad. Alright, go, Cleaned House. I can artifact the Berserk. But the thing is, like... Oh, this should be DG. Not yet. I mean, I guess I could make it. Nah, it's fine. No, I don't have Barricade. I don't have Barricade. If I had Barricade, then... I got Barricade from Phenol, from the Dead Branch. I don't actually have it. Oh, this is GG. That's not the time to do that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is silly. Oh, that wasn't upgraded. Oh, that wasn't upgraded. My bad. I thought that Body Slam was upgraded. I should have done Double Tap. Double Tap Immolate. It was lethal. I'll use this. No one talk about it. No one saw a thing. No one saw a thing. Skippy. I'll do it. This could be calipers. A lot of curses in one hand. I mean, wow. GG. Why not? It's not even fair, man. Not even fair sometimes. This better give me calipers. Okay, Eric, take care. Magic flower, more true grits. This might be a bad fight. This might be a rough one. Let's see. Okay, maybe not. Maybe it won't. We'll see. Okay, never mind. This wasn't a rough fight. I was totally lying. I was 100% lying to you guys. This is not a rough fight. I could have done Fiendfire, but it's all good. Okay, I can still do Fiendfire anyways. What the hell? What is that? Dude, guys, you see what just happened? Please tell me you guys saw that. I practiced really hard to get this lucky, I tell you what, man. Anthony, you're gonna have to lower my RNG. Panic button is new. I'm looking for like body slam, but let's just do this. Did I get any of the new relics yet? I have not gotten the new relics yet, but I got some of the new cards. Can I get this to kill? I wish I could. Damn. Wait, why am I doing this? Wait, Berserk twice still gives me... Ooh, that's not that bad. Let's just do this. Alright. Tori. Wait, we have Artifact Pot with Speed Pot. That's GG. That's a fifth Funeral Pain. A fifth Funeral Pain. So we're taking this, right? And that's it. We got 5 Dexterity. That's GG. This rests. Dreamcatcher. Shrug it off. Full life. Let's do this, and then that, and then GG. Wait, that was... Yeah, we're fine. Funeral Pain all day. I don't care that it gets him stronger. Okay. Yacht Slow, any tips for beginners or just play the game and learn the combos? Hey, welcome to the stream, first off, and any tips? I would say, yes, so some basic tips are you can skip cards, right? I guess that's pretty basic. To go even further than that, try to not go overboard with either offense or defense. Try to have consistent defense. And yes, the biggest thing, though, is to play the game, lose, and then analyze why you lost, and then try it again. How did the coaching go? So, Treko, it was good, but the only thing was that the quality was really bad because we were doing screen share on Discord, so it was like low FPS, very low quality. So, in the future, when I do it again, I'm going to make sure that all corruptions is GG. I'll just do this. I'm going to make sure the quality is much better next time. Why Whirlwind? Why'd you get rid of Whirlwind? Out of all things. Damn. That's actually kind of questionable, because this guy's 8 strength. I see that you're a partner, Yats. If you don't mind me, what kind of games do you play? I'm getting rid of all my skills. This is actually a problem, guys. I'm actually making mistakes. One sec. Stream League of Legends, but I play a lot of other games. Oh, nice, man. I used to play a lot of League. I should get barricaded. If I'm gonna be doing all this block, I should get barricaded or something. I mean, I can't force the game to give me barricade. I can just hope for it. Oh. Anthony, lower the RNG, please. I don't deserve it. I don't deserve it. But now it's time to do Berserk. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's disgusting. It's disgusting. I mean, it's funny because I said I don't need it, and then the game was like, no, you need it. Okay, I'll take it. Wow! Okay, I don't need it anymore. Ironclad's so fun, guys. Ironclad is too fun. This is rigged. Severstal, why not? Body slam. Oh my goodness. And would you look at that? The most fitting end to this panic button game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. YouTube, I think you guys are gonna enjoy that. New card, new colors, cards, metamorphosis, panic button. We had a new Berserk. We didn't use it that much. Berserk, I'm still on the fence about. I think it's useful, but you need to mitigate some of the vulnerable stuff. Like, you need to make sure you don't have, maybe get an artifact to stop the vulnerable, or use it against Lagavulin, where the first 3 turns, nothing are happening. Use it against the slime boss, where, you know, it's time to set up. Gotta be careful. I'm sure there's ways to work around it. But for the most part, wow. I like Panic Button. I can say that much. Woo! Cool.